End of chapter 2. Tom Sawyer Abroad by Mark Twain. Chapter 3. Tom Explains.
We went to sleep about 4 o'clock and woke up about 8. The professor was sitting back there at his end, looking glum. He pitched us some breakfast, but he told us not to come abaft the midship compass. That was about the middle of the boat. Well, when you are sharp set and you eat and satisfy yourself, everything looks pretty different from what it done before. It makes a body feel pretty near comfortable, even when he's up in a balloon with a genius. We got to talking together. There was one thing that kept bothering me, and by I says, "Tom, didn't we start east?"
"Yes."
"How fast have we been going?"
"Well, you heard what the professor said when he was raging round. Sometimes he said we was making 50 miles an hour, sometimes 90, sometimes 100. Said that with a gale to help, he could make 300 any time, and said if he wanted the gale, and wanted to blow in the right direction, he only had to go up higher or down lower to find it."
"Well, then, it's just as I reckoned. The professor lied."
"Why?"
"Because if we was going so fast, we ought to be past Illinois, oughtn't we?"
"Certainly."
"Well, we ain't."
"What's the reason we ain't?"
"I know by the color. We're right over Illinois yet, and you can see for yourself that Indiana ain't in sight."
"I wonder what's the matter with you, Huck. You know by the color?"
"Yes, of course I do."
"What's the color got to do with it?"
"It's got everything to do with it. Illinois is green. Indiana's pink. You show me any pink down here if you can."
"No, sir, it's green."
"Indiana pink? Why, what a lie."
"It ain't no lie. I've seen it on the map, and it's pink."
"You never see a person so aggravated and disgusted." He says, "Well, if I was such a numbskull as you, Huck Finn, I would jump over.
Seen it on the map.
Huck Finn, did you reckon the states was the same color out of doors as they are on the map?"
"Tom Sawyer, what's a map for? Ain't it to learn you facts?"
"Of course."
"Well, then, how's it going to do that if it tells lies? That's what I want to know."
"Shucks, you muggins, it don't tell lies."
"It don't it?"
"No, it don't."
"All right, then, if it don't, there ain't no two states the same color. You get around that if you can, Tom Sawyer."